The following video contains very spoilerific content from the game Persona 5, which Atlus has said that you shouldn't watch. But please, watch it anyway. Thank you for your time.
The moment we cross over, we'll treat each other like phantom thieves. So I hope you're ready.
Huh? Phantom thieves?
Those who covertly sneak in and stylishly steal treasure. That is what we become.
Not bad.
That sounds kind of cool. So we just gotta say the school, Kamoshida's name, and castle. Then we end up in Bizarro World. How the hell's all this work? Someone make it?
It doesn't matter.
True. There's no point in thinking about it now. We'll show that effing Kamoshida.
Yes, we will.
Let's go.
They really are going to do something. They're doing something on their phone? A name... school?
Huh?
Oh boy. Did we... Oh no, we seem to have brought a bystander with us. Yuji, I think we made it. We may have done something wrong.
Alright, time to bust on through!
Yuji.
What is this?
Oh boy, now look what you've done. Oh.
Sakamaki?
That voice! Sakamoto? And are you?
No.
Why are you here?
How should I know? What's going on? Hey, where are we? Isn't this the school?
Yeah. Maybe?
Cat. See. Perhaps she was dragged in because of that app thing.
If Talking
multiple
cat.
People can enter with the person who uses it, it stands to reason it'll pull anyone nearby.
For real?
Wait, so this is related to Kamoshida?
Anyways, you gotta leave.
No?
No! The shadows are going to find us if you make a scene.
No way! It talked? Oh my god, it's a monster cat!
Monster?
You better explain what's going on! I won't leave until you do!
Looks like we gotta force her. But how are we supposed to do that?
Just take her back to where we came in. That's how it worked last time, right?
Oh yeah! Can you lend me a hand?
I feel bad.
We can't deal with Kamoshida if we don't.
What are you...
We'll explain after everything's over.
And just where are you touching?
But...
Whoa, sorry, I didn't mean...
Oh, I thought it was me.
That's not important.
No, he kind of is.
You guys, seriously?
We better be careful from now on when we use that app.
You should have checked the tools you used.
Yeah.
Why do I, the one who was just watching, know more about it than you do?
Shut up.
Shut up, yeah!
Jeez, Takamaki found out right when we were starting off. We gotta deal with this fast.
That girl's name is An Takamaki, right? Lady An.
What are you on about, cat?
The shadows have noticed us. You better brace yourselves, got it?
That's fine.
We're counting on you, Joker.
Joker? Not a nickname?
Don't refer to it in such a lame way. It's a code name. What kind of stupid phantom thief would use their real name? I'm not down for that. And there's no telling what kind of effect yelling our real names will have on the palace. It's just a precaution.
So, why is he Joker?
Because he's our trump card when it comes to fighting strength.
Not bad.
It's settled then. Next up is you, Ryuji. You'll be Thug.
Are you picking a fight with me? Yeah, I'll choose it myself! When it comes to me, it's gotta be this mask. Honestly, I actually kinda like it. What if we named me after this?
Fine. Why not Skull, then?
Thug.
Oh, that sounds awesome!
No, Thug's cooler than Skull.
Skull! What do we do about this one's code name?
What do you think?
How
Cat.
About Mona?
Well, if Joker thinks it's easier to call me that, then I'll go with it. All right. From here on out, we're Joker, Skull, and Mona. We need to be absolutely thorough about using those code names from now on.
No problem, Mona. Mona, Mona, Skull, Joker.
All right.
Let's go nab that this treasure thing. When you're in this thief form, you can dash around with the R2 button. Just help you traverse, but careful while dashing, you'll be easily spotted by enemies. Oh, I see. That's fine. Let's examine the entrance, but... Alright, there's only one way in for now. Which is here. Infiltration spot.
Yeah.
Looks like they don't know about the way in yet. Joker, Skull, you ready? Let's go. I'm ready to not use my gun. Alright. Praise be to Kamoshi, the death to intruders. What the hell?
Whoa!
Hey, look, ain't that... Those intruders the other day were quite entertaining. However, I can't allow trash to ransack my castle. Strengthen the security, kill them on sight. I'll reward whoever brings me their heads. Praise be to King Kamoshida. Death to the intruders.
Hey.
Hey, Mona. Can we just beat the guy, the crap out of the gun, him and call it a day? Look at all those soldiers, idiot. It'd be suicide. And I'm sure you don't want the repeat of last time. Besides, don't you want him to confess to his sins? There's no point beating him up. We need to steal his materialized desire, the treasure. Fine, so where is it? It's gotta be somewhere in the depths of the castle.
Okay, let's go.
Let's infiltrate further in while he's out here. Okay, so... This door?
What? Damn it.
There's a guard over there too. What do we do? Should we kick its ass? Hold on. This might be a good opportunity to teach you something. Alright, Joker, you ready to take it down? Let's go. It's
Remember
a pixie.
How I taught you hold-ups and all-out attacks? I'll teach you their practical use now. There's another use for hold-ups, besides simply defeating enemies. Shadows are beings born from people's hearts.
So can we recruit them?
So naturally, they can talk too. In other words, you can communicate with them. Get it? If you talk to them when they're cornered, they might offer money or items since they don't want to die.
Okay.
In fact, talking has a better chance of scoring something great, as opposed to just offing them. Well then, let's do the.
Okay, so gun.
You're done.
All knocked down. That was incredible, Joker.
Oh my god. Seriously? You guys introduced that King Kamoshida was talking about? Can't get worse than this. What are you gonna do with me? I want an item.
For real?
So you'll let me live if I just give you something?
Well, something along those lines. Now let it be money or items. Just cough it up.
Sorry.
But this happened suddenly. I don't actually have anything on me. I usually do though, you know?
Well, wait, what? This isn't how I was planning this to go. Anyway, it can't be helped if that's the case. Time for you to go to hell.
For real?
Wait.
Sorry, but we're in a hurry.
Come on!
No, wait up. Can we just work something out? Don't kill me, please. Won't you let me go? I'll let you go to hell. You chose the wrong enemy. Wow, you're really confident. I'm in the same way. In any other situation, we get along real well. Oh, I feel different. Something's happening.
What the? What's going on?
Cool.
Oh yeah, I remember now. I don't belong just to King Kamoshida. I'm an existent that drifts in the sea of humanity's souls. My real name is Pixie.
I am thou art I.
I am Pixie, and from now on, I will live on inside your heart. Recruitment. Need the pixie mask.
What was that just now? What happened?
I am thou. just can't take screenshots now. I'm not taking screenshots.
For real?
What about the hell was that about? The enemy got sucked into Joker's mask. I have no idea. I wasn't expecting that either. Intruders, halt! Well, we've got a problem. I sense a new possibility within me streaming from the previous battle. My potential allows me to hold multiple personas. As such, you can freely change which persona you have summoned. When you change your persona, your stats, element, affinities, and available skills will change to match the persona you selected. While in the persona menu, press the R1 or L1 button. Outside battle, press triangle to change and select persona. You may change persona, but you can only change persona once or ten. Persona.
Persona!
Zio.
Go down!
Is that the shadow from earlier? Don't tell me. Did you take in the shadow's appearance and powers as a persona?
Yes.
Persona.
Persona.
You're mine.
Hold up. Talk. Lend me your power.
Yeah, fine.
Then I guess I talk first if I decide I'm gonna help you later. I was just passing by and you roughed me up real bad. Hey, what's your deal? Something bad happened in your life or something, Sonny? Nothing but bad things. Look, I've been around since before you were born. I've seen bad, so tough it out, Sonny. Hey, you know what? If you kill me, another me is just gonna take my place. In the end, killing me is just a waste of your time and energy. You get what I'm saying, right? Enemies must be eliminated. No, hold on. You got another choice. You could be a friend and just let me go. But okay, make the most of this next time. Obtain.
Bye.
I'll let you off this one time, but you remember this.
Holy! Does that mean you can wield multiple personas?
Yes. Nice. Awesome. So now I just have to find their weakness, knock them down, and then steal them.
Dude.
Hey, Mona, what was that? What was that about? What did Joker do? He sealed the enemy's appearance and power into his mask, and made it his new persona. Never seen anyone do that before. Didn't even know it was possible. Is this good?
What did you say?
Of course it is. Only one heart exists per person, so normally a person can only have one persona. This is incredible. That's an advantage though. That ability will give us a huge advantage in battle. Alright, try to do that even more if the opportunity arises. Better help out too, Skull.
Alright.
We'll hold up every last one of them. And negotiate with enemy shadows. If you succeed in the negotiation, you may gain some new personas. Battle a decision between defeating your foes quickly with an all-attack or negotiating to gain persona or other rewards will be a crucial one. I like you even more now. I really do have someone special in my hands. Alright. So I'm gonna go through here then. Is this the way down? Iron bars. Probably not dead.
Yeah.
There's nothing we can do. Let's go here. Ambush.
Show me your true form.
Now's our chance.
Come.
Go.
Ascend.
Aiha.
Ravage.
Persona.
Garu.
Me. Don't you know?
Persona.
Zio.
One left. All
right, so we're here. So these guys resist.
All enemies defeated. Just what I'd expect from you, Joker.
Let's run. Okay.
All right.
I'll reveal your true form.
Now's our chance to strike! Go!
Let's go.
There's no point because... Alright, I have...
You're mine.
Garu? Okay, so he's weak too.
Losers.
Nice work, team.
Okay, so Jack-o'-lantern, weak to win. Good to know. Right.
Easy win. They were nothing.
Show me your true form.
I love the presentation of this.
Now's our chance to strike. It's time. Go.
This is you, right?
Down. That was incredible, Joker.
Talk. Let me your power. So that's your move, huh?
Just give me a break.
You know, up to now I did whatever I want. I knew he was gonna catch up to me someday. If you're gonna kill me, do me a solid, make it quick. Stop trying to act cool. What? This is supposed to be part where I beg for my life? Do you expect me to say that, huh? Well, I ain't gonna die. I may as well do my own last good deed. Hey, Sonny, if something's been bothering you, I'm willing to give you a listen. I have no worries. I guess you're like that since you only worry about yourself, huh? Heh, you have time for that, then. You got us down!
Shoot!
Ow. What? He gets what? Another turn? Wow. Okay, so yeah, you can't chat shit with them like continuously. That's not good.
Okay. Done it.
There's a chest here. Silver dagger, nice. Oh. Right. Silver dagger. Awesome. Alright, that's it then. Can we auto recover? Nice.
Hey, look!
Another hazy looking door. It's that thing, what's it called? Safe room. We can discuss our strategy inside. There are lots of places even I don't know about in here. Awesome, safe room.
This is that place from earlier.
Why are you still here?
What's up with this app? Just said the word Sakamoto said, and I ended up...
Princess?
Huh?
Princess!
Oh... We've got a problem.
Aren't there even more shadows here than before?
Well, security's been upped since we last came.
This far has been a real pain in my ass.
It's all because you guys provoked Kamoshida, you know.
Still, we know.
He seems to be awfully on guard.
Anyways, how are we supposed to steal that treasure thing?
Don't be so hasty. First, we'll need to secure an infiltration route.
What?
A path to the treasure's location. But honestly, I think we'll need a little more manpower in order to accomplish this. At the very least, one more person would be nice.
Hey, you say you don't have your memories and all, but... somehow you still know about that kind of stuff? Do you think this thing's really got amnesia?
I believe in Mona.
At least you're a step above that, moron.
Don't call me a moron! You sure talk big, but what if it turns out you're just some stray cat in the end?
That can't be.
Still, why was a princess in such an odd place?
Princess?
Oh boy.
I could have sworn we were pursuing the readings of an intruder.
It doesn't matter now. We must take her back to King Kamoshida.
Who's this princess they're talking about?
I should probably look into this.
Mona.
And yet another question goes unanswered. Stuff like the castle and that navigation app are mysterious, but Morgana's got them both.
Remember, code names.
Oh, crap, sorry. What was I again? Oh, yeah, Skull.
This is bad.
That was fast.
Your friend, Lady On. She's been taken by Shadow.
Wait, what? We sent her home
that's
earlier.
That's a problem.
If Lady On does indeed have the app, it could be possible.
Oh no. Don't tell me it got put on hers just like mine.
Well,
damn it.
That's a problem now.
We let her out for her own safety and she just came back in by herself.
Okay.
Damn it.
We don't have got time to be taking a break. Gotta hurry and rescue her. That. Consult.
Joker.
Okay, so
I'll just add this.
You can save here. Awesome. Let's go.
Yes.
Follow me, I'll guide you. Cool.
Okay, let's go.
She's past the dining room looking place. Let's go. My kitty cat.
Joker.
Okay. That way. No, not this way then.
Is this some kind of filming? Who's in charge here?
Well.
Show me your true form.
Oh, I still got an ambush as well. Awesome. Right, win.
Now's our chance to strike. Go.
Guard. Hold up. Talk. Lend me your power. Well, let's talk then. If you're thinking on the same wavelength, I'll think about it. You know, I've never seen you around here before. And you? Did you get hired, ho? Yeah, nice to meet you. Don't like your arrogant tone. You can't act like you're a veteran already, ho. Hey, do you think I'm gonna speak like a dummy, don't you, ho? To tell you the truth, this is all an act. What do you think I really like, huh? Your fine asses? Yeah, I know. I'm worried I don't offer enough variety. You might think you're right. And remember now, I'm not a shadow anymore. I live in the sea of a human heart. I am Jack-O-Lantern. I'm you, and you are me. And now I have fire. Gain the Jack-O-Lantern mask.
Your new mask, Joker.
Guys, let's go.
I'll reveal your true form.
Ooh. Oh, it looks like they've got a giant penis. Not fire. Is it win? Alright, no. Is it Zeo? Nope, resist.
One more. Let's go! That should have done it.
Wow, ow, ow, that really hurts.
Persona! Arsene!
Oh, yeah.
One enemy remaining!
Oh, Morgana.
Who's next?
Ryuji's next, so it's fine.
Damn it.
Ryuji, don't miss.
I don't have much help left.
Who's next?
A spectacular victory.
We got some shit. Awesome.
Okay. All right.
Time to heal Morgana.
Show me your true form.
There we go. What are you weak to? Strength is lightning. We can try fire.
Persona. Jack-o-lantern. Go down.
Yes.
Looking cool,
Persona.
Joker.
There.
Looking cool, there. Joker.
I'm really sorry. What am I supposed to do now? Lend me your power. me talk as if I won't lend my power to someone that's super lame. Hey, this is an assault, right? Maybe I'll call the police and I'll tell them you were worse than you actually were. Call them, I dare you. Yeah, they probably won't even show. Even if I call them, man, look at where we are. What are you so interested in me anyway? I'll just go out. I'll go with you just for today if there's no strings attached. If it pleases you. Oh wow, look like you got some manners after all. You know what? They're kind of like similar. Wait, talking to you made me remember something. I am Mandrake. I mean, I'm you after all, so let's hope we get along. Got the Mandrake mask. It's cool.
That's a new one, isn't it?
It's a new skill. Yeah, new skill.
Check out this new
Captain
skill.
Kit's got lunch. Zoro learned Patra. Awesome. Awesome. Okay. We need to play to the weakness of different like guys. So. Gasp.
This way.
Do it.
Look, I'll apologize for touching the armor without permission.
She totally doesn't get what's going on.
Luigi, you were like this the first time. The first time we were here. We're good to go.
Yes.
Oh. Okay.
What's all this about? Seriously, I'm gonna call the cops.
So this is the intruder.
Kamoshida? Who's that? More importantly, what is this place? Why is the school turned into something like this?
I can't believe you mistook my aunt for someone like her. Are you afraid?
What is that?
What the hell?
Have you lost your mind?
I do as I please here. After all, this is my castle, the world of my desires.
What the? Wait, is this some red light district?
That's the first thing she got to.
What a lively slave.
This isn't funny! Enough of the bullshit, Kamoshida!
The girls decided to tell me off. What do you think of that?
Talking back is like... totally unforgivable.
Well,
in that case, she should be executed. Now then, how should I play with you? Shall I tear you into little pieces?
Are you kidding me?
I can't wait to see Aunt rip her face off.
This is effed up.
Oh boy, I wasn't expecting this.
Six of the girls on the volleyball team?
Hey, that's
Takamaki!
Just when I was about to start enjoying myself.
What's the deal with this guy?
You little.
How many times are you gonna come back? I bet you just like those thieves. You came because you're pissed at me, huh? But, I forget that chick's name. But it's your fault she jumped, you know.
Huh?
You were so reluctant to throw yourself onto me that I had her take your place.
You bastard!
Anger, anger.
No!
Take one more step and I'll kill her on the spot.
Damn it!
Just sit back and enjoy the dismantlement show.
No, don't!
Maybe I'll start with her clothes.
You're such a perv!
Hey, kay. What are we gonna do? Takamaki!
Is this my punishment for what happened to Shio?
That's more like it. You should have looked like this from the start.
Shio. I'm so sorry.
You're just going to listen?
Huh?
Are you just going to let them tell you what to do?
You're right.
I am.
Letting this piece of shit toy with me.
There we go.
What was I thinking?
Yeah, what were you thinking?
It's like I always say, slaves should just behave and...
Shut up.
There we go, that's my girl.
I've had enough of this.
You've jumped so high up the waifu chart.
You pissed me off, you son of a bitch!
That's it. Rip your face off. Face off. Good game. No, film, I mean.
It's taken far too long.
Oh boy.
Who is going to avenge him if you don't? Forgiving him was never the option. Such is the scream of the other you that dwells in me. I am thou, thou art I.
We can it only took us four and a half hours to get to the the next party member.
Nothing can be solved by restraining yourself. Understand? Then I'll gladly lend you my strength.
Oh Jesus. It's not as much blood as us though. Oh wow. She's got a cat tail. Is that boot jiggle? Whoa!
You know what? I'm not some cheap girl you can toy with, you scumbag.
Bitch!
You stole everything from Shiko. You destroyed her. Now it's your turn. I will rob you of everything!
How dare you? Enough of your insolence!
Well. Oh.
No, I've had enough of you. No one's gonna stop me now! Let's go, Carmen!
They had to do a superhero pose. Oh my god, it's a demon sitting on a toilet. What is going on?
How dare you deny King Kamoshida's love, you selfish lass! Pay for this insolence with your life!
That dirtbag just sees women as sexual outlets! Don't make me laugh with that love bullshit!
Okay.
Come on, Carmen! Let's give him hell!
She's doing a JoJo pose that is very over the top.
Persona!
Fire!
Carmen! You did it!
Hold up. Talk. Lend me your power. We are enemies, no matter what. Go ahead.
Shoot. That won't work right now.
Hold out.
This will end.
You only did 91.
Persona!
Fire.
They're all knocked down. That was incredible.
Hold out.
This will end.
No, it won't. Beat him up. Resist the physical, I see. Done. Magaru. Whoa, owie. Again. Kill him.
To think there would be a woman who could stand up to King Kamoshida.
I need to take a poop now.
Outside of school, that guy's nothing but a pathetic loser.
Jesus, look at her pose. Let me just stand up and be cool again. You guys all right? I'm being cool, right?
Oh shit!
Oh poops!
Why'd you come here, man? And more importantly, how?
Hey, is that how you speak to a woman? Are you all right, Lady On?
Mona, what are you doing?
Lady On? Wait, what is this thing? Is it alive? How can it talk? And. Where in the world are we?
She's got a cooler mask than everyone else.
Everything's going to be okay. Don't worry.
supposed to calm down? Huh? Why am I dressed like this? When did I... what's with this?
You look great.
Huh? What are you talking about? What the hell are you thinking?
I'm just saying you look great.
Well, I'm stumped. A search party will be coming for us soon. There's no time to explain.
No time.
We don't have a choice. Let's retreat for now.
We were just getting fired up and you had to go and get in the way. Fine. Here, give me your arm. You take the other side.
We are out of here. Wobble, wobble, wobble. Still after school. Nice.
Which one you want?
Whichever's not carbonated.
They're both actually.
Then...
soda.
Here you go.
Thank you. What about yourself?
What about me?
Huh? But you're a cat.
Have you calmed down, Lady Owen?
Morgana, right? I really am talking to a cat. This feels so strange. Oh, sorry. You're not a cat, right?
It's only natural that you're confused. Demanding Morgana, that you understand we are
accommodating her way too much.
Honestly, I still can't believe what happened.
And no one's expecting you to.
That power. My persona.
It's the will of your rebellion, Lady Anne. With it, you'll be able to fight in that other world.
Stop calling her Lady Anne.
So if what you told me is true, we can make Kamoshida have a change of heart, right?
Is
it really possible? Can we actually force him to confess his crimes?
The volleyball team's keeping quiet about this while teachers and parents turn a blind eye.
Somehow not great.
If guys like us try and complain, they're just gonna shoot us down. Going all in on this plan is the only choice we got.
Why am I the only one with sensible hair color?
Then let me help too. I want to make him pay for what happened to Shiho. He just keeps going like nothing happened, even after what he did to her. I'll never forgive him.
That's good. Use that anger. Wait,
did you just say, let me help? You mean you want us to take you along?
But don't act like I'm going to drag you down. Weren't you watching? I can fight too.
She was the reason we won.
Hey, what should we do?
Should be great.
I agree as well. We are lacking in manpower after all. Don't worry, I'll protect her.
Yeah, you
won't. Even if you said no, I'd just go in alone.
Ah, right, she can go by herself. I guess it'd be more dangerous turning her down. Fine.
Yuji.
Then it's decided.
Please.
Well, I hope we get along. I'm going to make Kamoshida atone for what he did. Not just for Shiho's sake, but for everything he's done.
Good.
I won't let any more people suffer because of him.
Great.
I'll do whatever it takes.
Any more motivational one-liners you need to say? I sense a strong fighting resolve from Anne. Anne. Her name's Anne, not Anne. Oh god. Back to the future, we go! Away we go. Hi.
I doubt something as dangerous as your group could have been pulled off with orthodox methods.
Uh-huh.
It wouldn't be odd if you had someone that was proficient in deceiving the eyes of others.
What are you saying?
If you're listening, then answer me.
It shall become the wings of rebellion with the birth of the lover's persona.
So she's the lover's persona then. Baton pass. Allows you to pass the turn over to another baton pass user after one more.
Alright.
Lover's confidant. Fusing personas with the lover's arcana will now grant you EXP due to the arcana burst. Aunt can now use baton pass.
Just let me know when you're heading back in.
Wait, we don't have each other's info. Hey, give me your number and chat ID. And,
Is that how
I'll
it
be
works?
Counting on you then. Same goes for you, Morgana.
The pleasure is all mine, Lady On.
She didn't even thank Ryuji.
What a kind girl. Such admirable consideration for others, and the innocence to cast herself into the jaws of death to achieve her goal. She cares about her friends, and she's beautiful to boot. What a girl. She's captured my heart.
Dude.
Dude, indeed.
You know, it'd be better if this group could get together quick from now on.
True. Our best option would be to make a secret hideout where we could discuss these things.
Hideout, huh? I like the sound of that.
Burger joint.
The school rooftop would work. It seems like nobody goes up there. For the time being, that will make the perfect hideout. I can't contact you from inside a palace, so I'll stay in this world. That being said, I'll need someone to take care of me.
Yeah, I live
I'm
in a restaurant.
I'm personally nominating you. You should feel honored.
This is all you. There's no way I can at my place.
The train will be arriving soon.
Well, we now have our hideout, so let's meet there tomorrow.
Okay. Let's go look at my new residence for this world.
You choosing the academy rooftop will be your hideout from now on. Yeah, you are not allowed downstairs.
Hey.
Store's still open. Go upstairs. Oh, punk rock woman. Oh, you look cool. Yes.
Hey.
Lay off the customers. Sorry, he was rude. Doctor. Doctor?
Uh-huh.
I don't mind. Come on, you're getting the way. Go upstairs.
Hey.
Try not to bother the customer. But she looks cool. Thanks, I'll see you later.
Thanks for coming.
Come back again.
No.
That was it for today.
Hmm?
That customer just now? She's the head doctor over the clinic down the street. Rumor has it she gives pretty crappy examinations and sells some weird homemade medicines on top of that. At least that's what I've heard. I haven't been there myself. They should really just leave her alone. It's not like she's getting in the way of their lives.
Hey!
Time to head home.
I gotta get home and start making dinner. So that doctor's probably gonna be the one selling my medicine, huh?
What the? What is this place?
Is
this
live
some
here.
Kind of abandoned house?
I live here.
Hey, are you? I was wondering why I heard meowing. What did you bring it here for?
It followed me here.
Not my problem. Look, this place is a restaurant. Animals are a no-go. Though, I guess you might stay on good behavior if you've got a pet to take care of. Fine. But keep it quiet when we're open for business. And don't let it roam downstairs, or I'll toss it out. Oh, and I'm not gonna take care of it. That's all on you.
Fair enough.
Was that
Straight
the ruler
away.
Of this place?
More or less.
He seemed pretty understanding for someone who keeps you cramped up in this dump. Then again, I suppose to normal people I just sound like a meowing cat.
Seriously. Had to keep calling out in that cute little voice. Make sure you wash that dish. By the way, have you decided on a name?
Yeah.
Morgana? Huh. I was hoping I'd get to name it.
Looks it's like Morgana. The chief likes me better than you.
To be fair, he despises me.
And to be honest, this place is heaven compared to Kamoshida's cells. Remember how you guys asked me before about what I am? To be honest, I don't remember anything about my birth. I think the metaverse's distortions made me lose both my memories and my true form.
Is that form human?
It has to be. I mean, why else would a cat be able to talk like this? There's no other possible explanation.
There's no doubt that the distortions were what caused me to lose my real self.
Okay.
I'm sure that once they're purged, I'll finally be able to get that self back.
Okay.
And I have a pretty good idea on how to do it, too. That's why I was in the castle in the first place.
Right.
Come to think of it, I didn't get hungry over in that world.
Are you hungry now?
Let me make myself clear. Your taking care of me won't be for nothing. It'll be give and take. Due to my knowledgeable and dexterous nature, I have a lot of intel on infiltration tools.
Fair enough. What are those?
Well, I can't tell you more unless we settle on a deal. In exchange for you keeping me here, I'll teach you about these tools. How does that sound?
Let's do this.
I like that answer.
Of course you do.
Then it's a deal.
That's my bond with Morgana as well now. Yeah, Lady Detective, you're not going to believe this, but I took in a cat into my house which speaks!
Skillful infiltrations and escapes to all manner of places. There's even the possibility that you used special tools and had someone who manufactured them.
Okay.
Answer me.
Literally, it's a cat.
It shall be the birth of the magician persona.
Right, Morgana's the magician. So she's the bro. He's the bro? She's the bro?
All right.
Fusing persona, now you can make infiltration tools from Morgana.
I'll lecture you about the infiltration tools over time. By the way, the power you used in the palace was seriously amazing.
Thank you?
The stronger that power gets, the more reliable it'll be as a trump card. Alright, I'm gonna stick with you wherever you go from today on. Personas are the strength born from one's heart. Depending on what kind of life experience you gain, I bet it'll affect that power as well.
I guess so.
And if you become acquainted with capable people, you might learn various useful skills too. This is all part of our deal. Got it?
Yeah, sure.
I expect great things from you. Don't let me down, okay?
I'll try. No promises, buddy. Also, I'll accompany you when you go out. Don't worry, it's free charge. Getting around in cat form sounds pretty inconvenient, though. Well, it is what it is. I'll just have to deal with being carried in that bag of yours. Thanks for everything today. You saved me, and I didn't even thank you properly. Don't worry about it. I can't. Anyway, I want to let you know at least. See you tomorrow.
Hey.
You send messages to each other. That thing, right? I want in too. So you're gonna have to. I'm gonna have to ask you to type for me. Anyway, is this really a place for someone to live in?
Hey.
Where do you think you're going? Don't just call it a day and go to sleep. I'm all for teaching infiltration tools, but you really need to clean your room first. Right, sleep time.
Well then.
Sleep. Got a long day tomorrow. Saturday. Yeah, Saturday. Sounds correct. Sounds perfect for a long day. Stop speaking. You're not supposed to speak when we're in public. It'd be weird if I'm seen with a meowing cat. What's wrong? You don't look good. I haven't been feeling well lately. My head's all foggy and I have no energy. I've tried every drug in the pharmacy. Nothing works. Do I have some new virus?
That's cool.
Is that the onset of a psychotic breakdown? What should I do? Am I going to die? Calm down, calm down. Let's go to the clinic. Come on. So your doctor can prescribe you something that'll fix you right up.
I see.
Doctors have the best medicine, huh? Hey, wasn't that one customer back at LeBlanc a doctor? She was wearing punk clothes.
No!
There was no... That's, no, it is what's important here, though she did have an interesting fashion sense. Anyway, it might be nice to have some strong medicine to use in the palace. Yep, so that's where I buy my medication. I'm school on a Saturday. Cat under my table. Hey, we're meeting at the hideout after school, right? Don't text now, we're in class. Whoa, you mean you're actually listening to all that crap? Yeah, but none is really sticking today. I know, right? Anyways, hideout after school? What exactly is this hideout? School roof. Wait, we can still go up there? Yeah, let's just let you in. Well, I'll be waiting. Just come over when school's over. Gotcha. Gonna find you if you're late. Oi! You, pay attention. Is that how you listen when someone's talking to you? Feel a murderous intent. Ow! Okay, that looked like it hurt. He hit him right in the forehead. That's what you get for daydreaming. Kids these days have no respect for their elders. Good grief. Looks like you need more proficiency to completely dodge that. Wait for New Game Plus, I guess. I have a feeling I'm going to play this game in New Game Plus afterwards.
Yo, I've been waiting.
Looks like we're all here. Okay, let's get going. Hold on, still too early for us to head to the palace. But why? Don't we just gotta steal the treasure thing?
Now then.
Don't underestimate the dangers of that place. We need to prepare. Ain't that Persona ship we got enough to deal with all of it? That's exactly what I mean when I say don't underestimate it. You'll die if you mess up in there. So, again, we need to prepare before we head in. How are we supposed to do that? I'm glad you asked. First, we need to find better equipment for all of you.
Hey.
Talking about weapons, I know a kick-ass place.
Okay.
In that case, you can handle that side of things. The only thing would be stocking up with medicine. Fatigue is unavoidable in the palace. And where can we get some medicine? Don't worry, I know just the place. I look forward to it. Now, we have some business in Yongen, so let's head off for today. What business?
Let's go.
Just come with me. I won't be able to get close enough by myself. Well, close enough you tried to perv on someone.
I've got a good idea.
Remember that customer you met at LeBlanc yesterday? The doctor had prescribed medication after a quick examination. She was sitting at the booth. Yeah. I just realized something. If she's the kind of doctor who gets sketchy rumors like that, maybe she'll help us out. She was in the neighborhood, right? Take me to her. Yongen Jaya Street. Okay, it's around here. And this one. Clinic!
Okay.
It's the clinic the chief mentioned. How can we get them to give us some medicine? We'll make something up. Guess what? It's the only choice you have? Step inside. Don't really ever try. Ooh, that's a bit shady. Languid doctor. Huh. Is this your first visit? Felt like I've seen you somewhere before. At LeBlanc. Huh, well, whatever. What are you here for today? Vali's feeling lethargic.
Please head to the exam room.
Oh boy. I did not expect to be examined by a hot really? Doctor. Hello. In any case, like yours, you see due to stress. I'm gonna prescribe you some pain relievers, okay? Okay. Actually, I still need to restock those. So instead, let's go sleeping pills. Sleep's always the best medicine anyway. What type of pill do you want? Sweet tasting or bitter one? Whichever, really. How about the stinky one then? Just kidding, there's no such pill. Alright, why don't we stop beating around the bush? Huh?
What does this mean?
You're not sick, are you? I'm not as dumb as I look, you know. I'm guessing you're here because of all the rumors about me, huh? Are the rumors true? Yeah, I mean, you are pretty hot. Who's to say? But as a result, all I get from patients with ulterior motives now.
Really?
I guess high school kids have it tough nowadays, huh? Fine, I'll prescribe you some medication. What? But only medication that'll help you recover your health. I guess it's fine. You seem pretty earnest, and you don't look like you'll be in any trouble. This is my private practice. All the medicines I dispense is original. I have license to make my own formulas. You've likely seen them being sold at various hospitals. It's your responsibility to take care of yourself. So if that's okay with you, stop by anytime. That'll really help.
Yep.
Great. It's nice that you're so quick on the uptake. It saves me the hassle. You're a pretty weird kid, you know. Wonder what you're going to use that medicine for.
That's fine, I guess.
Well, as long as you don't cause me any trouble, it's not my problem. I think I'm in love with you, Doc. Can I ask you out? That's all I've got for right now.
Which one?
Oh my god.
You want that one? You don't need
expensive.
Oh, did you decide? Thanks.
I don't know. What of each?
Here you go. You want that one? Thanks.
Never mind.
Take care.
Take care. Doc, I think I'm in love. What's the reason for your visit? Do you have a cold, stomach ache, athlete's foot? Whatever it is, you need to take a number. Enough of this. You're the only one who could develop that type of medicine. I'm afraid I have no idea what you're talking about. Don't play dumb with me. Rumor has it, it's a drug so potent it can give the person unlimited power. Really? That's news to me. Developing experimental drugs, medicine, herbal remedies violates all health regulations. Are you attempting to create a super stimulant? A drug like that would only become a social issue. Really persistent, you know? Just a quack. Police may not be taking action, but I imagine the media will soon pick up on it. You intend to ruin my reputation again? You're a disgrace to the medical community. What's with that look? That was your mistake, was it not? I won't be responsible for your criminal actions. Dispose of that medicine immediately and resign. The name Takami will never... Hey, is someone there? Right.
Man.
They almost caught us. Sound like they were talking about something dangerous. Could that woman be hiding some extra strong medicine? She used that.
Yes.
I agree. If it's that strong, it might come handy in the palace. Alright, let's come back when the man is in here. We shouldn't involve with people with nothing to do with this. Keep the phantom thieves a secret, okay? Anyway, great work. That went really well. You know, there's a shop that sells in Shibuya that sells model guns. I'd be glad to take you there if you want. Can you do it alone? Alright, just transferred you, huh? Let's go together, dude. I'll show you around. You know how to get to Shibuya Station, yeah? Hey, I can't make it. Trust you guys to check out a piece for that place for me. Can't come? Not tomorrow. Any plans to go see Shio in the hospital? Ah, I gotcha. Don't worry, we got this. See you in Shibuya. I'll be in front of the station.
I see.
Might be able to get our hands on some decent stuff if this store really has model guns. You can leave that for tomorrow. Let's go home. Oh boy.
Okay.
It's going smoothly so far. Once we're prepared, let's take on the palace. That's where the real fun starts. Got it? Sup, cat? Shibuya? Of course I heard before, I just can't remember a time I've been there.
Hey!
You go to Shibuya tomorrow? Let's just call it a day and go to sleep. Right.
I'll just
save
this.
And sleep. So, am I level 6 now? 5, still 5. Alright, let's go to bed.
Okay.
You meet up with Ryuji tomorrow, so don't oversleep. Sleep.